In a move to reserve more food and keep the sustainability, FAO has conducted an official survey of 60 plants to be included in our daily menu and not to be thrown away for their beneficial nutrients. These plants are amaranth, moringa, teff grain, Indian mullets, bamba beans, and African eggplants. This could be an important key towards solving hunger, the most urgent challenge in the agenda of the organization.